A business border battle heats up. Downtown Kansas City snags more than 150 jobs from Overland Park. Downtown KC fighting to keep and bring in business. That's First on Fox. I'm John Holt.
And I'm Susan Hyland. This latest deal locks Data Systems International into a 10-year lease and reverses a trend of Missouri businesses heading to Kansas. Fox 4's Mitch Weber is live in downtown with more. Mitch?
Good evening, Susan and John. The Kansas City skyline will not change with the addition of DSI, but what will change will be the business and jobs they will bring that will benefit the downtown area.
In a corporate video produced last year, DSI CEO Matt McGraw promotes the company's mission to deliver innovative technology solutions while providing employees with a competitive compensation.
Helping individuals to be productive away from their desks or outside the four walls of their workplace is what we're all about.
If DSI meets its obligation to invest $15.3 million in its new location at 1201 Walnut and bring at least 15 new jobs along with its 145 employees from Overland Park, the tech company will receive $6.3 million in tax incentives.
The package that we're giving is not crazy. We're giving some tax abatement and those types of things that still allows us to collect the tax that was there. We just don't collect the higher taxes on the property, on the real property that's there.
Representatives on behalf of DSI were on hand Wednesday afternoon as the KCMO Planning, Zoning, and Economic Development Committee approved waiving a property tax abatement for DSI so they won't have to pay any taxes on what they bring with them. This deal started months before under the codename Project Peach. In the back and forth border battle just this month, Applebee's relocated from Lenexa to this location on Ward Parkway, bringing almost 400 jobs. But AMC Entertainment will take about that same number of jobs from KCMO when they move their headquarters from their prime downtown location to a brand new building in Leawood in early 2013.
You know, there's businesses that are gonna move back and forth in this whole competition thing, but they're moving not just for that issue, because we offered, I think, was a reasonable package of incentives. But
we reached out to DSI. Our phone calls were not returned, but we understand that the move will be complete by March of next year. Now, during that zoning committee meeting this afternoon, a rep that was on behalf of DSI told the committee that the jobs attached to this move will have a salary for each of those employees of at least $105,000. Mitch Weber, Fox 4 News, live in Kansas City, Missouri.
Mitch, then